submit to random boards and make my page take even longer to load. It just got Mario Wonder. Oh god. It's like the beginning of Mega Man 8. Was that your sprint? I guess. Yeah, that. Sprint dash, maybe. Go back to the configurator. Staring at chat intently. Like I said before, it's I'm so used to that idea. No, you're right. I'm used to thinking that mortar is the one I want when it's not. I still haven't figured out the electric bolt, but I also like don't feel like I really experimented with a lot of options. Because you said that it's one of your favorites. I do want that. What is this stage? What happens when I face smash the face smasher? It would be neat. Like, I've, right now I'm just kind of having fun, because I'm definitely in the have fun department more than the figure things out department. So the more I just accidentally stumble into things, perhaps the better. Yo. Guess I have that now. You. Even though this is still not where I really wanted to go. You'll still probably finish first, just because I don't know everything I'm looking for. So it just takes like one bad AUG in a mix and I'm just like blindly picking everything up out of. Oh god, that's right. I'm taking all the damage now. Thank you. Sure. That sucks. Okay, that was actually kind of neat. Oh. Alright. I just killed my attack power for the moment. That's fine. Much more survivable. I'm working on fixing the burger problem. That just happened. Well, I have all the hit points, but I don't have a lot of damage. Correction, I have plenty of damage. I wasn't sure I could make that jump. I just kind of went for it. Save editor. I know. That's what they're using, though, and I kind of get it because we're really just looking at... done with a specific random set of things. This is actually worth doing. How are you doing tonight, Rose? That's not gonna go anywhere. That boss had a family. What's up, Kree? Where am I going? Where am I going? This run is too much fun. The dead burb. I don't actually have an air dash. I just have the double jump. So I've got to be at least a little careful about that. Ow. 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 I should not be doing this. This. This game is actually a lot of fun with the save editor, which isn't to say it's not fun without the save editor. But like, as far as like speech strats go, that boss had a family. I think I get it. Taking that anyway, just in case. Ugh. Okay. Has piercing. Nice. I am the family. No. What have I done? Thank you. climb up the spike chain. This is a pit, isn't it? We're gonna be behind again because, according to in-game time, I need to be done in a minute. I got a drop early on in this that I shouldn't have picked up. Mainly all the burgers, because then that killed my attack for a while. So, and I have no up dash right now. This is gonna be a slow escape. Yeah, this is the slowest RTA. But we are here. 36:46. So this is the slowest one of them all. And of course this is the one I have the timer running for, so whatever. Yeah, the burger was the problem here, and I'm like, I still don't know exactly what to look at for things. But we're getting, it's getting there. Okay, I still need to play more Mega Man 8, but at least, like, messing around with this was actually fun. And I'm hoping more people play this, which just goes down my usual rant of, if you don't like that companies aren't making the games we wanted to make, play the damn indie game that's actually really good. What's up, Glacier? Thanks for the GG. Yeah, well, I mean, that's what it really is. The way it's procedurally generating, it's like, okay,